Lost Delta status, Sergeant.
Inbound, sir. About 2 clicks south of target location. Sir, I don't think 5 tanks was enough.
Take out the missile launcher.
You boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Perimeter clear. No sign of target.
Copy that. He's gone, sir.
Is he?
Looks like the bat scare's easy. I was looking forward to putting a bullet in his head.
He could take you all. Remember that. Blind the search. He couldn't have gone far. He's out there somewhere. I want him found.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Wither's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Sir, we have reports of a hostage situation somewhere in Drescher. I'm confident it's one of the missing fire crew.
I wondered how long it'd take for Dent to show his faces.
I prayed for the first time in my life tonight. I should have known. If anyone was gonna help me, it would be you.
I need answers. We don't have much time.
Whatever you want to know.
The unexplained fires in the last few weeks. Was there a common accelerant found at any of the crime scenes?
Sure. Petroleum-based napalm.
Thickened with polyisobutylene.
Poly what?
Firefly. That's who you were tracking.
That freak. He hasn't hit Gotham for what, 10 years? I tell you, someone needs to reopen the asylum.
He's back. Don't go anywhere. Someone will come and take you back to GCPD. A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down. I should find the commander's controller and shut this checkpoint down.
I'm sending you the location of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Another lieutenant.
Hey,
The fire crew is...
Hope you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons.
He's given everyone the slip.
Doesn't make any sense. Tanks, drones, heavy weapons? Is Batman invincible or what?
No one's invincible. They used to say the same thing about Joker, and look what happened to him.
Sticking with Penguin was the right thing. After the night, when the dust settles, he's gonna come out on top. Just you wait. You can't reason with someone like the Bat. Only one thing he understands, and that's a good ass whooping. If he's lucky, I'll be the one to give it to him. What the hell? Who's out there? Oh crap! Run! Run! It's Batman!
Oh god, it's Batman! He's tailing us!
Lower it! Try to lose him!
I'm trying!
Put your foot down! He's gaining on us!
Anyone see the Bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking. Who's this?
Good until you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice? Ah, what now? Why are you so sooty? Useless! Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted.
Really?
No, not really! He's already gotten two of my caches. If he gets
them... I'm losing sight of the truck. I should stick to the rooftops, follow it from above.
Looks clear.
I'm losing the truck. I need to track it from the rooftops.
Before he finds us again.
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
You hear that?
What?
Well, I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through your ears.
Beat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys.
Can't wait to spend some of this damn money.
Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart.
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
About the score he's taken down.
Well, don't be. You hear me?
I hear you.
Money and guns make the world go round. Remember that.
Catch!
try using one hand. Make it. Come on. Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. Call me crazy, but we could get to Penguin a lot quicker if we split up. You know, I could take one of these places on my own. Yeah, don't rush to agree or anything.
Two-Face is attempting to rob Gotham's largest bank in Kingston. Time he was brought to justice, sir.
What's with the one Catwoman for anyway? I thought it was all about the bat. back.
Talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
It's the Bat!
This is it! The biggest bank in Gotham. Let's set a record tonight, boys. Hell, let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
This is sweet! Another man down! Don't let him stop us!
Stay away!
I see Batman! Got another man down over here. Keep your eyes open.
The money in here ain't worth going up against the bat.
Got another man. Batman! He's over!
All of you, out!
Tails, you lose, Batman.
And these guys will make sure. Bring us his corpse!
No more alarm to hide the sound of my attacks. I need to be quiet.
Picking up a signal here! Got noise everywhere! Damn it! Signal's gone. He could be anywhere.
Captured Two-Face. I'll bring him to you. Send a car for his men.
Sure thing, Batman.
Batman's all over it. I'll head back.
Settle down, Dent.
Don't call me that. He's dead.
I don't believe that.
I wish I was dead.
I'm a freak because of you.
That wasn't my fault.
You're the man who put that acid-throwing bastard in the dock. You said we'd save Gotham.
I'm sorry, Harvey.
End of the line, Dent.
Never count me out of the game.
Hands off the boss, bat freak!
Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! Think of all the crimes you missed while capturing us!
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask. Did everything get split down the middle?
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine.
Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
Looks like finding that cloudburst just became our number one priority. I'll get everyone on it ASAP.
We should be out there looking for Gordon. Just standing around waiting to hear something? It feels wrong.
There's blood everywhere. On my hands. Help!
Here it didn't go too well on that airship. Men here are saying we, kicked your ass.
We've questioned every single one of those mercs, and we got nothing. We're a joke to them, Batman. They're not scared at all.
We'll be right back.
lock him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lin.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third-degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
Mr. Dent is back in custody, sir.
Gordon's kid's still missing. Well, I guess no news is good news, right? That's what I keep telling myself, anyway. I remember when Jim first brought her in here. Just a little girl, 8 or 9. She followed him around like a shadow.
Trust me!